Justin Bieber got his start online. That Grace and Chance kid got signed by Ellen. Though they may actually be the same person. The message is clear. All online musicians are amazingly talented. This is the flawless logic I've chosen to utilize. Nothing like a job, a job. Waving goodbye, yeah, yeah, yeah. Look at him. He's number one twice. How about this rocker? Face melter. That raccoon flute wolf man. That one will change you. Have you heard of this awesome dancing, singing, crossover sensation, the percolator girl? Well, it's time.
It's time for the percolator. It's time for the percolator.
You heard of breaking glass ceilings? Well, on the internet, we break glass surfaces. Just a little easier. I can't wait for her to cut her next album or appendage. Check out this talent on the theremin. He's playing Happy Birthday, or so he claims. Look at him, so focused. The internet's full of people who take a song you know and perform it in a way you never thought anyone in their right mind would perform it.
You got mud on your face, you weak disgrace, kicking your can all over the place. Singing, we will rock you.
Man, I love it when V rocks me. Here's a song I'll never forget, even though the guy singing it forgot the words to the song.
Well, so hell is twilight, at the last gleaming light, and I hold my dog free.
I'm with you, man. Long live dreamdom. You want young stars? I got young stars.
How do I be friends? Won't you be romance? Won't you be romance?
You are so good, son. Just don't tell Dad. And now, something totally not weird.
I got a carload of farts, and I'm gonna pass them to you.
You think Justin Bieber makes the girls scream? This guy will definitely have little girls screaming for one reason or another.
I got a carload of farts, and I don't mean a few.
And to think a man with this talent might be living right next door to you and know where you live. That's it. Join us on the next Viral Video Film School. Send me wall things, Twitter, YouTube.
Watch Infomania's half-hour show every Thursday night at 10 p.m. on Current TV.